found a little rotten news lately with Facebook killing off my page I had for 13 years for no apparent reason. But on the good side, here we got Amazon bestsellers of motorcycle history. And we're cruising in at number 3, Choppers and Road Trips, the early years. And then we got number 14, the Chopper Hobo. And then we got number 20, the California Rat Years. So ain't bad. Put out 3 books this year, and they're all in the top 20. Thanks to good people that are out there interested in chopper stuff.